Okay friends, let's continue our messenger series. In this series you can see I add a icon for send new message. If I click here, it will go to new blade where I just fetch the friend list. If I click here, it will open text box with ID of user I clicked and text area for send a message. And console, you can see hi, hello, I tap message and click on send message. You can see my message with user ID. Okay, it's in my controller here. For next, we have to insert message in our database table, but we need conversation ID too. In case is conversation ID already started, then we will use old conversation ID to insert this column. But in case user sending new message to anybody who is not starting any conversation between two users, then we will start a new conversation and will insert entry here. That last insert ID we will fetch and insert with our message. Okay, now time to action. Go to controller. We need to check first, is conversation ID already started or not? For that we need one more ID. It's my ID. My ID means who is logged in. Okay, you know this better. Okay, here check if conversation already started or not. Okay, for that we need to check two types, check on one and check on two. I will explain it. DB table conversation ID, conversation, my table name, and in conversation table you can see I have a user 1, user 2. In case user 1 is logged in user, then fetch data where user 1 is my ID and user 2 is second user, is my friend ID which I clicked. Okay, friend ID, get this data. Okay, and second, copy this for second, here in conversation 2 we will check user 2 equal to who is logged in and user 1 equal to my friend ID. For commenting I will say if logged in user start conversation, and second case if logged in user received message first. Okay, now you understand better. Now we need to get both of in merge array, all cons, and here array merge, yeah, merge, and first you will say we have to merge both array in single variable. For that you have to use my first variable check con 1 into to array. And same for both second one. And this time is variable name 2. Now we have a this type. Okay, now I will display count of all data. Okay, you can display this ID also, but first of all we will display count. Okay, if I click this enter message, now message will not display but ID, not ID, I mean count. Its count is 0. Let me see if already conversation start or not. This user, I already start a conversation. So go to new message again, try to this send message, we will must get a count 1. Yeah, it's count 1. Any other you will say 0. Now that's all. Count is 1 means you already started the conversation. Okay, now if condition will complete, not zero means it's a new conversation. Okay, and else means old conversation, not zero. If zero, then it means new conversation, but is not zero, then means old conversation. And here new conversation. Okay, not zero means 1. You can use any method for this. Okay, now we need to send message to this person because it's already started the conversation, and conversation ID will be let me see, my ID is 3 and his ID 1, is conversation ID 1. Okay, now here I will try to display that ID. Con and array index is ID. It will display just simply this conversation ID. Conversation ID must be 1, I think so, because my ID is 3 and 3 is first user is 1, so is conversation ID 1. If I click here, it's 1, is conversation ID 1. Okay, and second part we will complete all. Now here con ID, but we will trigger here old. Okay, for remember. Now insert the data, because we don't need to insert any new entry in conversation table. Insert data into messages table. Okay, and here message sent, you can use any name for a variable table. Message my table name, and here insert will be array. So here you can have to use all of this field names, ID, user from, user to, we have already all. User from means it's my ID, yeah, and user to is my friend ID, which I clicked, and message, we already have a variable for message saved, and other conversation ID is my conversation id and old. Yeah, and in the last is a status. Okay, and status by default 1. Okay, it's done. Then it will go to our table. Let's see, refresh. We're not inserting here, but here we're inserting here new data. If I click here, I will send him new message. Hello Hadeep, it's my new message. Okay, that's all. Sent, nothing display, but we will receive here message. Yeah, hello Hadeep, it's my new message. If you can see, go to all messages and open here. You can see here we will redirect here, but now our work is not completed. We need to complete our else part. Okay, for else part we need this all, but this time we need new conversation ID. And before that, let me say new conversation ID. But before that, we need to insert entry in conversation table here, because it's time, it's new messages. Okay, let's say con con ID new and try to insert into table. Table is conversation, my table name, and you will insert data new entry, but this time we will use a predefined function to get ID. Get ID is a predefined function of Laravel. Okay, this will be give you new ID. ID will save here. Okay, I will show you before that. I insert the data, I will try to show you. Okay, here just enter user 1. User 1 will be my ID. This will be my ID. My ID. And user 2, my friends, I see, of course. It's my friend's ID. It will be insert. I will show you its ID. Same time. Echo. That's refresh. This time I will try to echo that person who is not have started any conversation. It will be else part. Click here. You will see its ID 3. And its 3 is inserted. If I click on any other, click is 4, is conversation ID new ID. You can see, yeah, successfully done. Just delete it, because we need to insert same time data of message in messages table. Okay, refresh, go to controller. This time I just copy this from here, everything the rest is same. Okay, now you will notice new entry here and new message here, and it will be fresh new conversation. Hello, hello Kriti, I name it, it's my new one. Okay, send message, no error. Check is ID 5, and if I check message data, you can see here, and you will see all messages. And here's your message, hello Kriti, something like that. Okay, little bit more need a work. We need redirect in our file.js. Okay, resources, assets, JS is work for a Vue.js. Okay, here if I say send message here, if response dot I think status, wait, status equal to 200 means everything's okay. Now I need to redirect this one, but before that we have to run the command to update our this profile.js. npm run watch. Okay, let me complete this and let me complete the redirect window dot location dot replace. Okay, it will be replace your data, your redirection. Okay, copy this and right here it will be only messages page, and we need to update success message. Your message has been sent successfully. Nice. This message will display on place of this message. Okay, now I am page of the new messages and I will try to enter new message and it will go to redirect to this page, all messages, and you will see here your new conversation, or you can see your new messages, just up to you. Okay, it's built successfully. Add demo WhatsApp. Okay, send message, it will be redirect to I think I have a error in my routes is messages, sorry that. Okay, go to again, it's message already done, so try to send any new message. George, hi George, what are you doing? Okay, click message, your message has been sent and your redirection on the George page. Okay, now you can send this person to new message and it will display on the other side. Let me log out, close the console, login with any other user. Yeah, this one, messages, you will see here you can send message, that's all. Here try to send, hi Anita, it's my first time, send message. Okay, it's go to send and you can see here, if I log out, login with Anita ID, enter password, messages, you will receive new message from George. I am fine George, that's all. Okay guys, now our messenger is fine. If you have any suggestion about messenger, you can do it, please comment, email, or you can drop message on my Facebook. Thank you guys, see you in the next video, like and share, thank you.